The stars of Varla Kamelmeyer and synesthesia syndrome. I have chromatic synesthesia, music equal color. Synesthesia is a neurological disorder. I've been like this since I was little. These are the first words in the novel Do You Know the Summer by Simona Tanzini, who inspired the upcoming drama series Varla Kamelmeyer. The two actors as the protagonists of the drama Varla Kamelmeyer, produced by Lux White in collaboration with Rai, broadcast in 6 episodes soon on Canal 5, and directed by Francesco Vicario, are Francesca Cholemi, Sicilian, and John Yaman, Turkish. The main protagonist, Viola Vitale, portrayed by Francesca Cholemi, former Miss Italy, is a beautiful and optimistic woman, but she is sick with synesthesia. Despite being Sicilian, she studied and worked abroad, but she must return to Palermo, her city, to look for the father she never met and to discover something about her past, a secret that has to do with the true reason for her return to origins. Here she begins to work as a crime reporter and collaborates with Inspector Francesco Demir, portrayed by Jean Yaman, a charming guy with investigative talent but a lack of confidence in mankind, the opposite of Viola. The series addresses a little-known neurological condition. "I didn't know anything about this disease and I was enchanted by it," admits Francesca Cholemi. "In the case of Viola," explains the actress, "the syndrome she suffers from makes her associate colors with emotions. When she sees a person, that person transmits the perception of a color that allows her to discover the deepest emotion. To play the character very distant from me, I researched myself. I never met people with this problem, but I discovered that great artists like Kandinsky were affected by it. I tried to focus the syndrome through my psychic channels to give back a credible character. While I will learn to use synesthesia as a useful tool for investigations, she's not a superwoman with superpowers, she has something magical. She's one who never judges others, she only wants to see the beauty of life." Demir, the son of a Turkish father and an Italian mother, did not grow up in an easy family. In private life, as in work, he has a strict rule, never get overwhelmed by feelings. But Varla arrives in Palermo who doesn't want to ignore her feelings, so the inspector's life is overwhelmed. The relationship between the two protagonists starts from inevitable conflicts, but as the story unfolds, the two opposites attract.